Hey, how's it going, guys? Mr. Boss for the win here, and in today's Grand Theft Auto 5 video, I am very excited to announce that a brand new Grand Theft Auto Online DLC is going to be coming out next week on September 15th. That's right, Rockstar surprised us with some awesome news today regarding the Grand Theft Auto Online Free Mode Events update, which, like I mentioned, is going to be coming out on September 15th. There was a brand new newswire, a new trailer that was also uploaded. I'll show it a little bit later in this video, and I'm also going to be doing a ton more videos breaking down all the information that was revealed today. There was a newswire, a new trailer, and there was also some articles posted on IGN. I'll include those links in the description. But today I'm just going to be giving you guys a general overview of all the new things that you can expect with this update. It's pretty exciting. Hopefully you guys are pumped for this DLC. I am. It's been a long time coming. Let's get into it. So free mode events in Grand Theft Auto Online are a new advancement in open world gameplay, giving players access to a range of seamlessly integrated games and challenges in Grand Theft Auto Online's free mode. There's going to be no menus or lobbies or load times, just an open free mode session filled with friends, crewmates, rivals, and randoms where spontaneous and chaotic new games and challenges will appear. Now, any of these events can kick off at a single given moment in free mode, and you can customize your session to decide exactly which ones will happen so you can play them as often or as little as you want with each of the new content. There's countless variations of each free mode event, and there are tons of new unique experiences that offer new opportunities for reaping Grand Theft Auto Online money and RP in GTA Online. So a quick little tidbit of information, every 12 minutes there's going to be a new free mode event that will start. And if you actually miss the event, you can spectate those who do get involved. You'll kind of like go into a helicopter view and you can really check out everything that's going on. There's also going to be over 200 variants of free mode events that'll be available at launch, and successfully completing them will, like I mentioned earlier, give players huge amounts of cash and RP rewards. Now, I'm sure you're interested in what some of these events are. I've noticed that there's at least 5 to 8 new different free modes that we've seen so far on the articles and what IGN have talked about. One of them is Hunt the Beast, which looks extremely exciting. You're essentially hunting a werewolf that's going around through Los Santos. We don't know a ton of details. I'm guessing we're going to find out all of this once the DLC actually does come out. Basically, you're hunting a beast whose aim is to get 10 checkpoints scattered around Los Santos within a specific time limit, and your job is to basically track him down. It sounds pretty fun, I'm not gonna lie. Definitely seems like an enjoyable event. There's another one that's the fastest speed challenge, where you have 3 minutes to clock up the fastest speed possible using a land vehicle. It's basically just like who can go the fastest, so that sounds pretty interesting. There's another one called Criminal Damage, which is whoever causes the most damage wins. A pretty simple concept where basically you just have to go down in like a busy intersection or find where there's lots of people and blow crap up. Sounds ultra cool. There's another one called Penden, which they showed in the trailer as well, which is kind of where there's like a giant yellow circle that keeps you enclosed, and your job is to like knock all the other cars outside of the zone. And once they go outside of that zone, I think they have like a 9-second timer to get back in. Otherwise, they're going to get blown up. It's like a moving rumble derby. That's kind of how I see it. There's also Kill List Competitive, where you basically have 2 teams. They climb inside Valkyrie helicopters. They basically just have to shoot each other and kill each other as fast as they can. And then there's another one called Hunting Pack Crossing the Line. There's so many things. I'll include everything in the description so you can check it out for yourself. I don't want to go over all the details in this video because there is a lot. But once again, I will include links to articles in the description so you can check out what IGN has to say. You can check out what Rockstar has to say, and you can check out a bunch of the information that was provided today. Basically, this is just an extremely unique DLC that is going to be coming out into Grand Theft Auto Online, focusing on Grand Theft Auto Online's free mode, which is something that I know that I was very excited about seeing. It's something I mentioned in previous videos that, yes, I wanted to see updates to free mode like there were in single player, just the random events and things you get to do that really makes the world immersive and interactive and dynamic as well. So I am very, very, very excited for this. That is an understatement. It's going to be so much fun to try out all the new stuff in Grand Theft Auto Online. I really do think it's going to be a blast. And I think the possibilities are going to be endless, like Rockstar and IGN mentioned. But I want to hear from you guys in the comment section down below. What do you think of all of this in terms of the content that Rockstar has released? What do you think of the new free mode updates? Which one do you think is going to be the best? Let me know in the comment section down below. Once again, if you guys did go on to enjoy the video, a like rating would be awesome. So hit that thumbs up button. And of course, subscribe to my YouTube channel if you are new. Or you like daily Grand Theft Auto 5 videos like this. With that out of the way, guys, like I said, thanks for watching. Take care, and I'll see you guys in the next video.